In the previous tutorials, I showed you how to create labels and sublabels. Now I am going to show you how to move them. Go to the menu on the left-hand side and scroll down to the Manage Labels. Click on that. Scroll down again to the labels you created. Let's say we want to move sublabel air ticket to the top level structure. So let's go to Edit. Unselect nest label under, click save. Now you can see that the label air tickets has been moved to the top level structure. You can see it also here. Let's say we want to move sublabel food to the different label. Let's go to edit, nest label under, but let's choose a different one, air tickets. Save, and you can see that food is no longer a sublabel of holidays, but it is sublabel of air tickets.